McLeod with Resource Investing News, and here today with me at PDAC is Charles Hennessy, Mine General Manager at Detour Gold. Thank you for joining me.
You're welcome, Charlotte.
Great. So to start off, can you tell me, Detour has the second largest gold mine in Canada, but you're looking to become the largest.
Yes.
What steps are you taking to get there?
So the steps we're taking, we're continuing through the ramp up. So last year we were just below 18 million tons processed. We have a design of 20 million tons, and this year we're pushing to be just underneath that and moving into next year to be right on or above.
Okay, that's pretty exciting. Aside from that, what differentiates the company from its peers?
So for us, we're actually quite a large mining company. So for a junior, we are the largest gold mine that's not controlled by a senior producer in the world.
Wow.
So it is. It's quite nice. We've got also a massive reserve. So our reserves sit at about 15.5 million ounces. Quite large and again, not controlled by a senior. So that really sets us aside from our peer group in the intermediate gold producer group.
Okay. Can you tell me a little bit about the equipment that's being used at the mine?
Yeah, certainly. So on the open pit side, we've got some of the largest equipment out there, considered ultra-class equipment. We run large Caterpillar trucks, all Cat equipment really. We've got a combination of rope shovels and some 600-ton hydraulics as well. In the plant, two large SAG mills, so they're SAG mill ball mill pairs, run two lines, which gives us flexibility to shut one line down at work and yet keep production continuous.
Okay. Can you talk a little bit more about mining and processing at the mine?
Yep. So on the mining side, certainly in 2015, what our push is to get towards 250,000 tons a day output of the plant. We see that coming later in the year. We're working our way through the kind of the normal issues of mining and ramp up there. So, you know, nothing out of the ordinary. It's just it's a push, and it's really about organizational discipline and getting things done. So.
Okay, it sounds like you've got a busy year ahead.
Yeah, it is.
All right. Well, thank you for joining me today.
Thank you.
Thank you. And this is Charles Hennessy from Detour Gold, and I'm Charlotte McLeod with Resource Investing News. Yeah.